So this was decades in the making. We just put the cross up on the church. Crawford Construction has been very ingrained in the Ukrainian community for a long time. And we had an opportunity to do this project with the diligent fundraising from the church. So it's a pretty exciting time. Crawford's like one of the companies that really takes on a lot of difficult projects. So we always see a lot of things that kind of, you know, not take us by surprise, but things that we haven't seen before. So we're pretty in tune with figuring out creative solutions to difficult projects. The production company for this thing, they've done churches and domes all across the nation and United States as well. So they kind of gave us the how to do on it. And we weren't too concerned about lifting it up or anything. But this this job site is fairly windy, and that's kind of the thing that I was crossing my fingers at this morning. Just there wasn't going to be any wind whipping across the site, so it was good. Beautiful day to do it. I've been in this community for a long time, and in my elementary school, Father Kenneth Kearns, I actually remember them fundraising for this church a decade ago. So, you know, it's just a real point of pride that Crawford had this opportunity to go on to this project. So. It's amazing.
It's been a lot of hard work by our parishioners and fundraising with fundraising events, a lot of pierogi suppers, golf tournaments, where we're looking to the community to help us with our fundraising efforts. The construction company, Crawford Construction, the owner is of Ukrainian descent, and our project manager, the lead project manager on site, is of Ukrainian descent. He was actually born in Ukraine, so it's a nice touch to have him on site and be able to that little bit extra caring when it comes to putting together our vision. So a lot of the people present here today have been with the parish right from the beginning. So they've been envisioning this for the last 15 years, and finally, with the capping of the dome on the building, it's all come together. We're hoping to be in our church mid-September. Right now, we're working on a lot of the interior design inside the church, and yeah, we're hoping mid-September to celebrate our first Mass.